Second half, I think we're majority of possession. So the first goal in these games are crucial. And recently we've been always getting pegged back the first goal, so it is, you need, if you get the first goal, you can see it for Partick, they kind of sat in a wee bit and just killed the game, and then we're trying to get this equaliser and then they get the second goal, it just kind of deflated us. But I think second half, if we got the equaliser, you never know, we could maybe want to win it, but I just think at the moment we need to try and cut out the mistakes and just try and keep it solid for the first 15-20 and try and work our way into the game. But just recently, it's not happening for us.
Your play was good at times, as you say, but you just didn't really create much second half until the very end.
Yeah, I think if we kind of played a wee bit higher up in their half, try and get in behind them and try and create more chances, but as I said, it's just not happening for us at the moment. But we need to stick together, and the second, next week we need to try and get ourselves in the right frame of mind for putting us away, which will be another difficult game for us.